steal all the way to the finish at the other end. On the wing, Porter. Morris with the screen for Porter. Has finished off by Porter.
A nice work off the pick and roll. Porter getting buckets with this scheme.
Bulls trail by three. Outside, Jordan. Lopez with the block. Porter passes to Sadaransky, and the baseline jumper no good. 1:02 left in the first quarter. To the middle. King, the pass to Williams. Here's Napier. Good. A nice assist for Williams. Williams has got 3 assists in the game. And they're pushing it up. And there's the pass to King. Lopez with the steal. And Sadaransky kicks to Morris. No good. Shot missing. Nice D from Pippen. From outside the arc. And the Bulls, another 3.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic. It is a big part of why they've been able to get these
moves. Got a piece of it. So far, looking at what we've seen from the Wizards trail by 3. Beal in quarter at the 2 and the 3. Horton is out there with Mike Scott. And it's Frazier at the 1. Let's get on the floor right now for Washington. Just 5 on the clock. Shot off the up a bit short.
You know, he's working on his inside game, but clearly there's still a little more work to do.
The shot by Harkless, no good.
No one is playing on that guard himself. You get looks like that, you've got to take it back.
Short time with the screen on Ellis. That is good. And the Bulls lead is cut to just 4 out of the basket from Beal. Beal's got the only basket here in the second quarter for the Wizards. Harkless picks it up. Can't get that one to fall. And Washington the other way now. Frazier outside. Back to Porter. Finished off by Porter.
The length and athleticism of Otto Porter, able to weather the contact, still get it in over the top.
Harkless, the pass to Purdue. Horton with the defensive effort.
Well defended, though, and he's not someone who handles that kind of pressure very well.
Second quarter for a little over a minute and a half in. Beal kicks to Frazier. And again, Washington with the triple.
Listen, Beal could have taken that shot, but the court vision's so good that he sees a chance to get his guy a better look.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And here's Ellis from the outside. That doesn't go either for Ellis. Guys, they've been getting it done.
They came out with a mission, and they have been tough to stop.
To stop the run. And count it, you know, head to the line with a chance to make it 3.
Now, how are you Ellis as he converts these and-one chances, just contorts his body and uses his strength.
Bulls shooting their first foul shot of the night. Pippen's checked in for Chicago. Beal. Outside, Scott. He's your right side. Scott with the screen at arms. Frazier, 3-pointer. Good on the 3-point shot. And the Wizards lead by 4.
Boy, ran his man right into the paint. Got the open look. Basketball 101.
Here's Pippen. He's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. That's on Marcin Gortat. Bulls have shot just 1 free throw earlier. run for one of the game. And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for Pippen. About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter. On the wing, shot defended by Harkless. And there's the foul. It'll go on Mo Harkless. That is his first foul of the game. Frazier dishes to Scott. There's a screen by Gortat. Here's Beal. They shot off that time, so the Bulls will take it the other way. Now, what's the best for Harkless? Beyond the arc. Rebound, Washington.
And the great shooters know when they got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here. And almost 1 minute's gone here on the second quarter of play. Got the basket.
Boy, that's a bang-bang play on the inbounds pass. I like those quick hitters.
Here's Ellis. And the Bulls with another miss.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
Tice. So the whistle blows on the shot. And two free throws for the contact right there.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
The Bulls have yet to miss from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3. The first one falls.
They're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
Some changes for Chicago. Williams, he's checked in for Harkless. Jordan comes in for Ante Ellis. And it's Luther in for Armstrong. Here's Porter. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron. Porter's got 13.
Well, when Porter gets that kind of work on the inside, he's extremely dangerous.
He's checked in for Frazier. And Zadaransky kicks to Scott. Over Williams. Again, the Wizards score.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Really nice job inside that time. The defense unable to react quick enough to stop him. But he is fast.
And Zadaransky kicks to Porter. And again, Washington with the triple.
That's something he can do all night, gentlemen. Beal is definitely spotting up.
To the wing right side.
assists. Some great work from him in the first two quarters. And taking a look at the Wizards, Shaq, what you think?
They did some good things, but the defense could have been much better. They allowed too many open looks, allowed the other team to make over half the shots. Some of that is not getting enough pressure on the ball, not really contesting at the rim. They look good, but not good enough.
And Kenny, let's get your input on the Bulls.
Efficiency, you know, I think that's big. That's a key to success. You got to protect the basketball. You can't make those risky passes that lead to highlight film dunks. So
here we go now, the start of the third quarter. Welcoming you back in a closely contested first.
Teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. And the replay presented by Under Armour. Unleash chaos, giving us the chance to enjoy that alley-oop all over again. Washington making some changes. Unleash jumped in for Markieff Morris. Jody Meeks comes in for Bradley Beal. And Tim Frazier subbed in for center Anson. And Chicago also making a switch. Armstrong's checked in. Caught that one. Lopez has got six.
You know, that's good hands on display from Lopez right there, getting it up and down from inside. second chance opportunity, or tied is a real
handful. Here's Armstrong. Missed. And so it's Chicago. With a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter.
Six. Morris and Gortat together down low. Center ends there with Bradley Beal. And it's Scott in at the small forward. That's the group on the ball right now for Washington. And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here. On offense, here are the Wizards. Back the way. He's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. Second free throw. Wizards trail by 14. And Zaransky kicks to Beal. Now the feed to Portland. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Pippen's got 6 rebounds now in the game. And that one, good. Jordan's got 14 points now in the second half.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Lopez, a screen on Pippen. Not loose. And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here. Clock at 6. Here's Morris, and it's good. He planted his feet on the pick and shield the defender off.
That's an effective screen by Otto Porter. You know, he doesn't have that much power, but he is willing to sacrifice his body.
Here's Napier. Williams takes to Napier. King, the pass to Jordan. No good on the three. Wizards trail by 14. The 11-footer, and good. As it just snugs right down through the net.
Now the basketball IQ on display for Otto Porter makes the right read there.
Continuing to push the action and build this lead.
You can tell they've got their foot on the gas pedal right now. No slowing down. The defense starting to look helpless.
And Zadaransky kicks to Beal. Nice ball movement by Washington. Knocks down the three ball.
And just like any true shooter, Bradley Beal not worried about the defender at all.
Jordan inside. He's covered by Beal. And Jordan gets it to go. Jordan's got 24 points.
Indicative of what we've seen tonight. One team being the aggressor, the other failing to react.
Right, really a disappointing effort on the defensive end. Not offering any challenge at all at the cup.
And slammed in by Jordan.
And that's the dagger right there. Really the nail in the coffin.
I think it might have a few nails already in it, but you're right. This game is all but official at this point.
And now we get the chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Scottie Pippen.
And he's played this entire game on his front foot, Kevin. I mean, driving the lane, going to the rim with purpose, and getting those points the hard way.
And with the playoffs on the horizon, he'll be looking to stay in peak form as long as he can. He's checked in for Markieff Morris. Scott comes in for Porter. Jody Meeks, he's checked in for Beal. And Tim Frazier subbed in for Zadaransky. Lopez, a screen on Armstrong. Ball's not loose. King with the steal. And stolen by Vonleh. Frazier against Armstrong. Frazier dishes to Lopez. Kicks to Vonleh. Down low, it's tipped. Harkless with the steal. The shot's good from Lopez.
Boy, that's a quality shot. You're in the painted area. Don't get much more of a better look than that.
And fouled on the shot, so the bucket counts and a chance for one more hit.
Running up the score, showing no mercy.
At this point, they're completely overwhelming them. The opposition looks totally defeated.
That's good from Harkless. So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
They've been out of control is how they played thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
Ellis kicks to Armstrong. Let's go. And so Chicago takes this one and by a big margin. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.